Hey everybody, it's Bobby with Revolution 10 Collectibles. It is 9 o'clock p.m. Eastern Time, Thursday, March 16th, 2017. This is case break number 3 of the new 16-17 Fleer Showcase 12-box case. Last auction to end was for the Winnipeg Jets. Ended last night at 9 o'clock. You can always check the item description. That'll show you what it is, when the live break is, location of the live break, and all the rules. Thanks for joining in. Ending now, actually, 9 to 10 right now, is auctions for case break number 4. We'll bust that tomorrow. Happy St. Patrick's Day, everybody. So we did 2 cases this morning. Case break 1 was awesome. Case break 2 wasn't quite as awesome. So I'm hoping we get back to what case break 1 was. We'll have 5 and 6 on Saturday and Sunday also. Lots of clear showcase. And I did post a black diamond for Tuesday. 5-box inner. So there's your sealed mass or sealed 12-box case of showcase. Base cards do not ship, but all the good stuff does. Lots of packs. 18 packs per box. 5 cards per pack. All right. Here we go, box number 1, and what I do is I go through and open every pack, because it's such a long break, and most people watching on YouTube, that way they can skip ahead to each box, so I open each pack in a box, and then show all the hits at once, so it's not so tedious for the people that don't want to sit there and watch things for an hour. That's what we'll do. I always save save any patch cards till the end of each box. So this gives people a chance to not have to stare at the screen for an hour straight. Unless you're live, which a couple of you guys are. How's it going, Bobby? CCC. So far, all the RPAs that I've pulled in this have been really nice patches. Hopefully, we can keep that up tonight. Okay, glad to hear it, Bobby. First case this morning, we pulled a white hot Austin Matthews autograph out of 5. It's a nice entrance to new Fleer showcase. That card might be worth a couple bucks. Alright. All the base cards out of the way. Here we go. Hits from box one. We've got... Start with a die-cut Planet Metal going to the Dallas Stars, Jamie Benn. And we've got Nashville, Washington, Chicago, Washington, Ultra Rookies. Numbered to /599 for the Winnipeg Jets. Brandon Tanev. Minnesota. New York Islanders. Philadelphia. We got a Hot Prospects rookie autograph for the Blackhawks. Numbered to /499, Tyler Mott. And very nice. We've got an EX parallel for the Maple Leafs, Mitch Marner. And that is numbered, it's a green version, 18 of 39. 18 of 39, Mitch Marner. Nice hit for Toronto. Montreal. Chicago. Get the regular EX for Pittsburgh, Sidney Crosby. Ottawa. Winnipeg. New Jersey. And finish box one with a Hot Prospects number to /399 for Toronto, Tobias Lindberg. Because Toronto needed more rookies, right? Box two. You guys doing anything fun for St. Paddy's Day? Drink a little green beer, maybe? Two hits in this box, or pack, sorry. Two hits in that one, too. There you go. Should be a fun day. See, that is the reason why I didn't have any break auctions ending tomorrow. I figured, I guess it could go one of either two ways, I suppose. People just are too busy to bother bidding. Or maybe they have a few drinks and bid too high. Then there's buyer's remorse, right? Most likely it would just not end well for anybody. All right. Here we go, box two hits. Get the Blue Jackets. Canadiens. Flames. Islanders. Got an EX for the Islanders, Matthew Barzal. Flyers. Toronto Maple Leafs, Matthews. Got a Hot Prospects rookie autograph, numbered to $4.99. Pontus Aberg, going to the Preds. Flames. Hot Prospects rookie auto for the Blackhawks, Nick Schmaltz, $4.99. Ultra rookies, number to $5.99 for the Bruins, Brandon Carlo. And very nice. Hot Prospects rookie auto for the Philadelphia Flyers, Ivan Provorov, $4.99. Three rookie autos in this one. Caps. Red Wings. Rangers, Red Wings, Rangers, Kings, and a white hot parallel number to 25 for the Florida Panthers, Jaromir Jagr. And ultra rookies number to $5.99 for the Leafs, Mitch Marner. Pretty good box. Especially for a box with no RPA. Box three. So many packs. Alright. Go box three hits. We'll start off with a Precious Metal Gems rookie going to the Habs, Mikhail Sergachev. The red ones are numbered to 150. Habs. Blue Jackets. Habs again. Habs hit a lot in this. We've got an Ultra Rookies number to 599 for the Red Wings, Anthony Mantha. Red Wings again. Sorry about that. The card's okay. Forgot this guy was in there. I usually take him out. We got a Planet Metal die cut of Steven Stamkos. Sorry about that. Everything's okay though. Going to the Bolts. Chicago. Calgary. Toronto. Hot Prospects. Number 399 for the Carolina Hurricanes. Martin Furk. Guys, freaking awesome. We've got a Red Glow. Hot Prospects autograph for the Winnipeg Jets, Kyle Connor. That's numbered to 49. A nice hit for the Jets. Rangers. Avalanche. Bruins. Flames. An EX for the Caps, Alex Ovechkin. And Toronto. Box four. Need to see some RPAs. That's pretty cool. No RPAs in this box either. This last two-thirds should be stacked. All right, box number four hits. Here we go. We've got Montreal. Philly. Florida. Philly. EX going to the Bruins, Brad Marchand. Pretty sure he just tied for the scoring lead, too. The guy's on fire. Brandon Carlo, Bruins. And we got a Hot Prospects autograph, another one for the Jets. Kyle Connor, numbered to $4.99. So that's the regular version. We've got an EX Red for the Dallas Stars. Jamie Benn, Essential Credentials Future. And that one is numbered to 29. 3 of 29. Nice hit for Dallas. Skybox Premium Prospects Rookie, numbered to $4.99 for the Red Wings, Anthony Mantha. Blues. Jets. Leafs. Penguins. Lightning. Stars, and a Blue Ice rookie, Anthony Beauvillier for the Islanders. That's numbered to $1.99. And the Blue Jackets. I haven't figured out the numbering on the short print EX cards yet. It's interesting. Like that Marner was out of, what, 38 or something like that? We pulled one that looked just like it, I think, in the first case. I think that was numbered to 40, so maybe I read it wrong. Confusing. All right, box five. Break time. While I open. Good time to go bid on teams on Case Break 4 while we're ripping this. Going to be seeing purple for the next 4 or 5 days. All right, still no RPA. Box number 5 hits. We'll start with an EX for the Sharks, Joe Pavelski. Islanders. Habs. Rangers. Blackhawks. Yotes. Blue Jackets. Flames. Bruins. For the Rangers, Skybox Premium Prospects, numbered to $4.99, Pavel Buchnevich. And Red Glow Hot Prospects Autograph, numbered to 49 for the Leafs, Kasperi Kapanen. Nice hit for the Leafs. And very nice, we've got a blue Precious Metal Gems rookie for the Rangers, Jimmy Vesey. And the blues are numbered to 50. 23 of 50. Nice hit for the Rangers. Caps. Yotes. Hawks. We've got a Hot Prospects quad numbered to $3.99. Let's see, we've got Brett Lerneau. For the Canadiens, Joel Hanley for the Canadiens, Austin Zarnik for the Bruins, and Noel Akari for the Bruins. So we'll randomize this at the end between the Habs, Bruins, with any other randoms we get. Sharks and Rangers. Good box for the Rangers. It's got to be an RPA in this one, right? I think there's been 3 in each of the 2 cases that I did this morning. Not looking like we're going to get one in this one either. All right. Box number six hits. Here we go. Islanders. We have an EX for the Oilers. Jesse Puljujärvi. Just so you know, the greens are not numbered. That's the standard one. Oilers. Blues. We've got a red Precious Metal Gems for the Devils, Taylor Hall. And the red are numbered to 150. Islanders. Rangers. Lightning. Canucks. Got a Hot Prospects quad number to 399. We've got Ryan Johnson for the Canadiens, Zach Hyman for the Leafs, Buddy Robinson for the Senators, and Troy Stetcher for the Canucks. So we'll randomize that at the end between the Habs, Leafs, Canucks, and Sens. Canadian random. Blue Ice rookie Flair Showcase. Lawson Krause for the Oats. That is numbered to 199. Hot Prospects rookie autograph going to the Florida Panthers. Michael Matheson, 499. Flames. Oilers. Stars. Rangers. Sens and Oilers to finish off box six. All right, we are halfway. We have a big second half. Still not seeing one in this one. All right. Box number 7 hits. We've got a Precious Metal Gems number to 150 for the Wild, Joel Eriksson Ek. $75 of $150. And we've got Oilers. Oilers. Red Wings. Ultra Rookies, number to $5.99 for the Flyers, Ivan Provorov. Flyers again. Hot Gloves, die cut for the Penguins, Matt Murray. Hawks. Habs. Sharks. Hot Prospects rookie for the Sabres, Cole Schneider, $3.99. Hot Prospects rookie auto for the Bruins, Danton Heinen, number to $4.99. Leafs. Rangers. Penguins. Stars. And an EX, Matthew Tkachuk, going to the Flames. And another Provorov for the Flyers. Is it 3 Provorovs in that box? All right, here's box number 8. Still looking for an RPA. Starting to think they forgot to put him in this box or this case. There's the first one. I'm going to move the randoms over here. First patch didn't come till box 8. Better be an extra good one, right? Extra nice patch. Box number 8 hits. Florida. Arizona. Pittsburgh. Washington. Montreal. Skybox Premium Prospects Rookie for the Yotes, Jacob Chychrun, $4.99. Hurricanes, Penguins, Canucks. We've got a red parallel Fleer Ultra Rookies for the Blackhawks, Gustav Forsling. That's numbered to 99. Hawks again. EX for the Blackhawks, Patrick Kane. Yotes. Flyers. Ultra rookies, number to $5.99 for the Flames, Matthew Tkachuk. Habs. Leafs. And oh yeah, we've got a patch. Good luck. Face on the back. Whoo, nice. Hot Prospects rookie patch autograph. 1, 2, 3, 4 colors, number to 135 for the Arizona Coyotes, Lawson Kraus. Nice patch. I think we pulled a Kraus similar to that this morning too. Or maybe that was, I know we pulled a Strome in the first case. All right, here comes box number 9. Auctions for case break number 4 ending right now. Case break number 5 auctions will end on Saturday. We need a monster hit. All right. start box number 9 with a Planet Metal die cut for the Panthers, Jaromir Jagr. Got Blues, Coyotes, Avalanche, Penguins, Ultra Rookies, number to 599 for the Leafs, Austin Matthews. Leafs, Isles. We've got a red Fleer Ultra Rookies, number to 99, going to the Toronto Maple Leafs, Nikita Zaitsev. 15 of 99. Flames. Blackhawks. EX for the Canadiens, Patrick Roy. Canadiens. Leafs. And we've got a retro 92-93 Fleer Ultra. Number to 25. This actually will go to the Arizona Coyotes because it's the old Winnipeg Jets. Per my rules, old Jets go to the Yotes. Sergei Bautin. Finish this box with a Hot Prospects autograph of Kevin LeBanc for the Sharks. Number to 499. All right, box number 10, double digits. Two hits. No RPA in this one again. Oh, Hoping there's one in each of the last two boxes then. All right, box number 10 hits. Here we go. We've got a Skybox Premium Prospects, number to 499 for the Islanders, Matthew Barzal. Hot Prospects, rookie autograph going to the Red Wings, Anthony Mantha. That's one of the short prints, $2.99. Nice hit for the Wings. Blackhawks. Blackhawks. We've got a retro ultra of Mike Ricci, number to 25. And as you can see, it says Quebec Nordiques on it. It's got the Nordiques logo. The logo on the back is what determines where it goes. Nordiques moved to Colorado, so this goes to Colorado. The retro out of 25. Hot prospects going to the Devils. Steven Santini out of $3.99. Hot gloves for the Kings. Jonathan Quick. Wild. Blackhawks. I feel like I've been saying Blackhawks a lot. Red Wings, Islanders, Yotes, Sabres, Bruins. We've got a red Hot Prospects autograph, red glow, number to 49 for the Blue Jackets, Sonny Milano. Yotes. Penguins. Oops, come back here. EX going to the Leafs. Rookie William Nylander. And Eichel for the Sabres. All right, box number 11. About time, right? Well, at least I didn't start at the other side and then we'd all be going, man, the second half wasn't very good. All right. Box number 11 hits. Here we go. Panthers. We've got an EX rookie for the Red Wings, Anthony Mantha. Jets. Rangers. Yotes. Flames. Devils. Sharks. Devils. Yotes. Blue Ice. Flair Showcase. Jacob Chychrun. Rookie, so that's numbered to 199. Blackhawks. Devils. Senators. Stars. Got a Flair Ultra Retro numbered to 25. This one's going to the Blues, Rich Sutter. Is St. Louis. Hot Prospects Quads numbered to 399. Got Blake Platilla. Pietilla. Wojtek Mozik. Nick Lappin and Johan Ovitu. I think these are all Devils. It is all Devils. All Devils with names that are not easy. And Oilers. And we've got our patch. That's not. That looks like a white hot. Hot Prospects rookie auto patch. Numbered 1 of 10. White hot. For the Carolina Hurricanes, Sebastian Aho. Nice hit for the Hurricanes. Three colors or so. Yeah, the white hot numbered 1 of 10. Very nice. Going to Carolina. All right, guys. Our 12th and final box of the case break. I'm thinking we should have another patch in here. We got a couple of randoms to do so far. Oh, people are still paying attention. Figured everybody fell asleep by now. I'm with you, man. I'm about ready to crash myself. It's been a long week. I wasn't thinking of. For some reason, I was thinking Showcase was 10 packs or 8 packs per box. I didn't think these, would be hour-long breaks. There we go. But they are. Made us wait this long for the patches. They should give us another white hot, right? Box 12. Pits. Here we go. Start with a Planet Metal die cut. This one's going to the Flyers. Wayne Simmonds. And we've got a Retro Fleer Ultra, numbered to 25, going to the Canucks, Jim Sanlak. Jets. Sabres. Hawks. Skybox Premium Prospects, rookie number to 499 for the Leafs, William Nylander. Rangers, Jets, Senators, Bruins, Ultra Rookies, numbered to 599 for the Oilers, Drake Cajula. Hurricanes, Avalanche. Montreal, Washington, EX for the Ducks, Ryan Getzlaff, and for Dallas, oh yeah, probably want to see this one too, looks like it's a regular. Black helmet. Not bad. Hot Prospects rookie patch autograph for the Winnipeg Jets, number to 135, Kyle Connor. Man, lots of Connor. Three color patch, two blues and a white. All right, so that will do it for the break. We've got a couple of randoms to do. If you're not sticking around, thanks again for joining. Hopefully we'll see you for the next one. Auctions for case break number 5 will end Saturday night. Case break number 6 end Sunday night. So per our rules for randoms, we go over to random.org. Each team on the card goes into random.org twice. Team on top at the end of that gets the card. So let's see. We'll do this one first. So we've got Montreal, Toronto, Vancouver, and Ottawa. Quad. Let's see here. So Habs, Leafs, Canucks, and Sens. Habs, Leafs, Canucks, and Sens. All right, each team's in twice, three times. Here we go. One, Canucks. Two, Senators, and the Hot Prospect Quads will go to the Ottawa Senators. Stay up top and grab it three times. Sens up top. All right, and last but not least, let me grab a new list. We've got the Habs, Bruins quads. Habs. All right, each team on the card is in twice, which means there's four Bruins and four Habs. Here we go, three times. Good luck. One, Bruins. Two, Habs. And this quad will go to the Montreal Canadiens. So that is yours, Montreal. All right, so that'll do it for the break, guys. Thanks again. I appreciate you joining in and can't wait for the next one. See you there.